I was young, I had a vision that I saw my own body float up into the clouds, being pulled by three balloons. Now that I think about it, it might have just been the outlines of three angels and guided me out of my cocoon. Something about the sky that reminds me of my youth. I think it's how the cloud shape shifted different images. I feel it up my spine, trickling down inside of my grin, and then dig a tunnel through myself to find my deepest roots. I found the closest thing to freeze, being able to choose the way that we think and move and take on different views. I think I might be on the brink of something new. I saw the surface scratching deeper with every shape that I drew. Was it growing pains or the glory days that helped shape and convey all these little phrases that I used? Was it growing pains or the glory days that helped me find myself before I tied a knot in my own noose? Was it growing pains or the glory days? I think I'll find out if I pay close attention. Was it glory days or the growing pains? It'll come to me if I loosen all the tension. Was it growing pains or the glory days? I think I'll find out if I pay close attention. I think I'll find out. I think I'll find out. To the provider of the air within my lungs, do you remember that one day when I was younger? I fell off my bike, cut my shin pretty bad. It was middle of the year, near the end of summer. That breeze helped alleviate what I felt and let me know I was alive within the shell. By the grace of heaven and a little curse from hell, all within this imperfection of the person I call myself. See, I never loved pain, I just embraced it. The only thing that signified that I was learning, I've learned that we don't always have to try again. Acceptance is something that we're all born with, we already earned it. And through discernment, I've gained a better outlook. And with that outlook, I've come to be more observant. And with observations, I hone into every detail, giving me a better grasp on everything that's fervent. So you can teach a human being about its purpose, but never be able to explain to them what their worth is. Cause worth is something that's created on the inside. What you hold dearly to me just might be worthless. Points of views are always changing with a person, like different colored flames always burning in a furnace. I never really knew just what made me nervous, but I guess deep down I just wasn't really sure if it was a growing pain or the glory days. I think I find out if I pay close attention. Was it the growing pains or the glory days? It'll come to me if I loosen all the tension. Was it the glory days or the growing pains? I think I find out if I pay close attention. I think I find out if I pay close attention. I think I find out if I pay close attention.